Dixieland, bebop, swing, or blues. The blues is a style of music. It includes many styles like that originated in the African American community. It came from a plantation where songs, spirituals, and field colors were false. It was used to express sadness or difficulties and challenges through music. Not all jazz tunes are blues tunes, and not all blues tunes are jazz. In fact, the blues has found its way into almost every style of 20th century music, from folk to rock, country to pop, and of course jazz. The word blue has become another way of saying soul. So if you find yourself feeling sad, at least you know you can always sing the blues.
Yeah. was energetic and fun to dance to. Jazz bands grew to include 4 trumpets, 4 trombones, 5 woodwinds, and a rhythm section.
They toured all over the United States and filled the radio airwaves with sounds of swing. Yet another new style of jazz called bebop or bop appeared in the 1940s.
This was a very complex kind of jazz with fast melodies and improvisations. Bebop showcased the technical skills of players and had a frantic feel to it. Some people didn't care for it, while others thought it was genius.
Cool jazz also appeared later in the 1940s, and it was very different than bebop. Some think it was kind of a reaction against bebop. The word cool meant the style was more understated, moody, or subdued.
In the 1950s and 60s, Latin-influenced jazz became popularly strong. Latin dances such as the samba and the bossa nova were extremely popular.
Latin jazz has its own unique sound. It uses a wide variety of Latin percussion instruments such as congas to flavor the music. It uses syncopation but does not necessarily swing.
Clearly not all jazz music swings. If you ever wonder what it means to swing or not to swing, let us show you.
To swing or not to swing. continues to evolve and blend with other types of music, whether it's jazz, rock, fusion, contemporary jazz, or some other new style. Jazz is still growing and changing constantly.
Jazz is about personal expression, emotion, and communication, but don't just take our word for it. Listen to what some of the jazz greats have to say. Hi, this is Louis Armstrong. He was one of the first well-known jazz musicians. He played the trumpet and he was a singer with a distinctive voice. Everyone called him Satchmo.
This is Duke Ellington. He was a famous jazz composer, pianist, and a big band leader for more than 50 years. Many of his works have become jazz standards like It Don't Mean a Thing, It's
This is Miles Davis. He was also a jazz trumpeter, composer, and band leader. He was a real pioneer in jazz style like bebop, jazz, and fusion.
This is John Coltrane. He played tenor and soprano saxophone, and some still consider him one of the most influential saxophonists in jazz history. His wife and son were also jazz musicians. This is Ella Fitzgerald. She could make any song a jazz song when she sang it. She had a 3-octave vocal range and everybody called her the first lady of song.
This is Dizzy Gillespie. He was a trumpeter and band leader and a composer who was big in the modern jazz scene, but he was probably most famous for his bent trumpet and his buffed out cheeks.
This is Dan Brubeck. He played jazz piano and was a composer who had written a number of jazz standards. He is probably best known for his use of unusual meters, rhythms, and tonal.
This is Herbie Hancock. He is also a jazz pianist, band leader, and composer. He was one of the first jazzers to embrace electronic music. Even today, he's still on the cutting edge of jazz.
There have been and still are a lot more jazzers than these. They just happen to be some of the one you may have heard about.
In the 100-plus years that jazz has been around, there have been thousands of great jazz musicians, and there will be no doubt thousands more. We have all contributed to this unique American art form called jazz.
We can't name all of them for you, of course, but we can pay tribute to many of them. Beethoven may have not been a jazz himself, but we think he would have been fine with the social jazz.